This is Jet. Jet is a 2-year-old Labrador Retriever mix. Jet comes to us from another shelter, so we don't know much about his history, but we do know that he would benefit with lots of physical exercise and the proper crate training. If you'd like to meet this sweet Labrador Retriever, come on into our shelter. This is Sadie. Sadie is a 3-year-old spayed tri-walker hound mix. Sadie comes to us from another shelter, so we don't know much about her. But we do know that she needs lots of love, she needs somebody to watch out for her, and she's very nervous here at the shelter, as you can see. If you're interested in helping Sadie out, come on into our shelter. This is Jade. Jade is a 4-year-old spayed Labrador Retriever mix. The reason Jade is in the shelter is because she didn't get along with another pet in the family. Jade is not housebroken, but she is good with other dogs. She's still young and she would benefit from basic obedience and proper training classes. She's a sweet girl looking for a second chance, and if you'd like to help Jade out, come on into our shelter. This is Leo. Leo is a 1-year-old neutered Great Dane Labrador mix. The reason Leo is in the shelter is because he got too big for his previous family. He's housebroken, he's good with cats, he's good with dogs, and he's also good with kids. It's a good idea to research your breed before you make a selection of the type of pet you want to get your family. If you'd like to meet this sweet boy, come on into our shelter. This is Pony. Pony is a 1-year-old neutered Labrador Retriever mix. Pony comes to us from another shelter, so we don't know much about his history, but we do know that he would benefit with lots of physical exercise and proper crate training. If you'd like to meet this sweet fella, come on into our shelter.